it in the back, diamond fall on Instagram, cake by the pound.
So the first DIY is a candy cane mason jar. So what you will need is a mason jar, chalkboard stickers, and of course some candy canes. So this part is pretty self-explanatory, so basically just watch the video. So the second DIY is a tumbler Christmas light picture frame. What you will need is just a picture frame without the glass, scotch tape, and some Christmas lights. So what you're going to do is you're just going to lay out your Christmas lights in like a zigzag form. And mine were pretty much already zigzag from the box. But yeah, you're just going to lay them out and tape them. And you're just going to add your favorite pictures. So all you have to do for this DIY is just hot glue down your ornaments. So for DIY number 4 is a sock wreath, and all you will need is just some socks and a cardboard cutout. Do is just cut one part of your wreath basically in half, but only a top portion, just so you can slide this out. Once you're done with that, you're just going to cut off the tip of your. So once you're done with that, you're just going to begin sliding on your sock. Video, and I'll talk to you in my next one. Bye!